They certainly don't make them like they used to. That's why this is one of my favorite cars I've ever owned. Sure, it's very questionable when it comes to reliability, but that's all forgotten once you step inside this rather comfortable cabin. It's very welcoming in here, and the best part are these super plush seats. You have to try it out for yourself to see what I'm talking about. Anyways, check out my channel if you want to see more content on this car.